مريم أحبشام and team presents the Arabic language course from the book العربية بين يديك volume 1. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي وقل رب زدني علما اللهم فقهنا في الدين. إنما الأعمال بالنيات. Let's make our intentions solely for attaining the pleasure of Allah and to learn the Arabic language to understand and comprehend the great book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Unit 1. Greetings and Introduction. التحية والتعرف. Lesson 1.2. Let's look at the conversation on page number 4. الحوار الثالث. انظر واستمع وأعد. محمد السلام عليكم. شريف وعليكم السلام. محمد من أين أنت؟ شريف أنا من باكستان. محمد هل أنت باكستاني؟ شريف نعم أنا باكستاني. وما جنسيتك أنت؟ محمد أنا تركي أنا من تركيا. شريف أهلا وسهلا. In this conversation, Muhammad and Sharif, they greet each other by saying Assalamu alaikum wa alaikum assalam. Muhammad says, Min aina anta? Where are you from? Sharif, Ana min Pakistan. I'm from Pakistan. Hal anta Pakistani? Are you a Pakistani? Naam, Ana Pakistani. Yes, I'm a Pakistani. Wama jinsiyatuka anta? Ma is a question word. What? جنسيتك. جنسية is nationality. جنسيتك your nationality. أنت you. أنا تركي. I am Turkish. أنا من تركيا. I am from Turkey. أهلا وسهلا is welcome. Let's look at the new words here. من from أين where هل is or are as a question word. نعم Yes. Ma, what? Jinsiya, nationality. Jinsiyatuka, your nationality. The small ka with the zabar is used for masculine. Pakistan, Pakistani ki. It's Pakistan and Pakistani. Turkiya, Turkiyi. Turkey, nationality is Turkish. Let's look at the same conversation between two ladies. الحوار الرابع. مريم السلام عليكم. زينب وعليكم السلام. مريم من أين أنت؟ زينب أنا من مصر. مريم هل أنت مصرية؟ زينب نعم أنا مصرية. وما جنسيتك أنت؟ مريم أنا سورية. أنا من سوريا. زينب أهلا وسهلا. Here the conversation is between Maryam and Zainab. They greet by saying Assalamu alaikum and wa alaikum assalam. Min aina anti? From where are you from? We see a difference here. We say anta for masculine and anti for feminine. Ana min Misr. I am from Egypt. Hal anti Misriya? Are you an Egyptian? Naam ana Misriya. Yes, I am an Egyptian. Wa ma jinsiyatuki anti? Jinsiyatuki, your nationality, and anti, you, used for feminines. So, what is your nationality? Ana Suriya, ana min Suriya. I am a Syrian, I am from Syria. Ahlan wa sahlan, welcome. The new words, min, from, aina, where, hal, is or are, a question word. Naam, yes. Ma, what, jinsiya, nationality. Jinsiyatuki, your nationality for feminine. Misr, Misriya. Egypt, Egyptian. Suriya, Suriya. Syria, Syrian. We see the addition of a small ta marbuta at the end to show the nationalities for a feminine person. Anta, you. Jinsiyatuka, your nationality. These are used for masculine person. The small ka with a zabar added to the end as a suffix to jinsiya shows the possessive second person. أنتي you for feminine. أنتي is written with a Z. جنسي يتوكي. The short suffix ki, ka zed ki, is attached to jinsiya to show the possessive form for feminine. We are dealing with countries and nationalities in this lesson. Let's look at page number 6. Pakistan, Pakistan. There is no ba in the Arabic language, so it is replaced with the letter ba. The nationality is Pakistani ki for a male person. Turkiya, Turkey. The nationality is Turkiya for a female person. Misr, Egypt. The nationality is Misriyi for a male person. Syria, Syria. The nationality is Suriya for a female person. Use of masculine and feminine to denote the nationalities. Let's look at the grammatical structures. التراكيب النحوية. التدريب. تبادل السؤال والجواب مع زميلك كما في المثالين. Exchange the question answer with your friend like in the two examples. المثال الأول. هل أنت باكستاني؟ نعم أنا باكستاني. This is used for a male person. هل أنت باكستاني؟ There's a slight difference here. For male we say just باكستاني. المثال الثاني. هل أنت باكستانية؟ نعم أنا باكستانية. Are you a Pakistani? Yes, I'm a Pakistani. So for a female, the addition of small ta marbuta at the end of the word Pakistani shows the female gender. Let's summarize the lesson. From where? Min aina. Min aina, from where? We have the words anta, you for masculine person, anti, you for feminine person, huwa, he, here, she, ana, I. So the question format will be in this way. Min aina anta? Min aina anti? Min aina huwa? Min aina hiya? Min aina ana? The answer format will be ana min Pakistan. I am from Pakistan. Anta min Turkiya. Anti min Turkiya. Huwa min Misr. Hiya min Syria. The other thing that we learned in this lesson is the question word hal, are you, and the answer word naam, yes. The question format will be hal anta Pakistani, are you a Pakistani, hal anta Turkiyi, hal anta Misriyi, hal anta Suriyi. These are the masculine forms, and the feminine forms will be hal anti Pakistaniya, hal anti Turkiya, hal anti Misriya, هل أنت سورية؟ The answer format is نعم أنا باكستاني. Yes, I'm a Pakistani. نعم أنا تركي. نعم أنا مصري. نعم أنا سوري. For the masculine form. And the feminine form is نعم أنا باكستانية. Yes, I'm a Pakistani. نعم أنا تركية. نعم أنا مصرية. نعم أنا سورية. Inshallah, we will meet again in the next class. مع السلامة. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك نشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت نستغفرك ونتوب إليك.